Hello, Kakashi.
What are you doing?
Patrolling the village.
We never know when an enemy might set their sights on the leaf.
Well, things have been quiet ever since Orochimaru's attack. The leaf has been peaceful.
Peaceful, huh?
Oh, hey, Genma. Didn't Guy give us a message for Kakashi?
Guy?
Oh, yeah. Guy's waiting for you at the memorial stone.
Oh, not again.
He keeps you busy, doesn't he?
Glad you could make it, Kakashi. Ready for another heated battle between arch rivals?
Sorry, but I'm here on something else today.
Something else?
Yeah.
Well, what is it?
Guy, what's your assessment of the Leaf Village today?
My assessment? Let me see. There have been no real problems lately. Everything seems nice and peaceful.
I see.
You see it differently?
All this peacefulness feels ominous to me. Orochimaru is out there, just waiting for us to let our guard down.
Do you sense him?
You could say that.
Very well. I'll watch out. We could wind up hurt if we're not careful, after all.
Right. I'm counting on you. Orochimaru is definitely up to something.
My arms!
This is bad. Lord Orochimaru's body is reaching its limit. I'm not sure how much more he can take.
It seems I can no longer be picky about my methods.
So, what are you planning to do?
I'm going to use the Ghetto Mark.
The Ghetto Mark? But are you sure? With the amount of chakra that jutsu consumes.
If my arms will only heal, I don't mind a little danger. If I use it, I can bend destiny to my will. With Tsunade as Hokage now, if the people of the Leaf were to face a crisis, she'd have no choice but to comply with my demands, no?
But to perform jutsu with those arms...
I've got you. Have no fear. I just need to endure this until my arms heal.
Lord Orochimaru.
I'll have you heal my arms for sure this time. Tsunade!
Kakashi Sharingan extinguished? The forbidden jutsu, Ghetto Mark, is activated!
Almost to the Leaf Village.
But will Lady Tsunade comply with your demands this time?
True. She refused me once. But this time, it will be different. This time, she'll be powerless to resist.
I knew it, Orochimaru.
Kakashi. And here I thought I was being so sneaky. I commend you.
You've been awfully quiet lately. Too quiet. We figured we'd do well to tighten our security.
I see.
Reinforcements will be here any moment, and then the jig is up for you.
Provided you're able to stall us long enough, right? Well, it won't take me that long to destroy you both.
Here we go.
The fun's about to end.
You're pushing things too far.
Lightning blade! Here we go! Yeah! Lightning blade!
You're finished.
Goodbye. Lightning blade, two-hit thrust!
I can't stay like this.
You!
Pass!
You!
Quite the annoyance.
Clock's ticking. The reinforcements will be here any minute.
Kakashi. It seems I may have underestimated you. Kabuto. Do it.
But Lord Orochimaru... You're not ready.
Kabuto, are you arguing with me?
Very well.
Forbidden Jutsu, Ghetto Mark! Seal!
Left eye! What have you done?
Your Sharingan is useless now.
What?
Lord Orochimaru, your body can't take this strain.
Are you all right, Kakashi?
Lord Orochimaru, we have to escape. Reinforcements will be arriving soon. It's sapping Lord Orochimaru's strength even faster than I expected.
Kakashi. Now you will learn to suffer.
Suffer? What do you mean? Kakashi, hey, is something wrong?
No, it's nothing. Nothing at all.
Kakashi, your eye. We have to let the fifth Hokage take a look at it.
Yeah, you're right. The ghetto mark? What on earth?
I think the fifth Hokage is over by the Hokage faces.